Nara, I've been thinking.
Okay, Sav.
This prophet guy, I thought he was for peace.
Yes, at least he was.
So why send those blasted cult fighters?
I think...
people just want to be free, even if it means hardship and war. So leave us alone. We're no threat way out here.
They find the discord within free will that threatens a peaceful existence.
You got a lot to say, but how do you know?
Long ago, I knew someone who was in the cult. Before they disappeared, they said free will and the cult don't mix well.
This someone, they got a name?
Not one you'd know.
I hope they're wrong.
Me too.
Off.
But we will.
Done. Here's a small gift.
The Enclave. There are more ships than I remember.
Yes. Forza, copy and adopt their Enclave signature.
Of course. You never told them who you really are.
Let me do the talking. All of it. Sav?
Hey, Nara. Your ship, that shape, it's a cult.
No, he's my ship.
Nara, who are you?
Sav, I know you're scared. I'm on our side, right?
Yeah, of course. The others probably won't recognize it. Him.
You did.
Anyways, let me show you something. We're still counting our dead, while people keep fleeing here from the outer reaches.
Looking for protection.
They won't find it here.
Stega Central is pretty stable. No other large-scale circle raids so far. Meanwhile, I've asked everyone who can fight to gather here. This is the militia.
So we'll strike first.
But you need to know what awaits us in the Stega Rim.
I'll be there soon.
Good. Before you get ready in the Enclave, talk to the people here. They need someone to look up to. Fighter.
I see. Javi? How are you holding up?
I'm leaving.
Where to? The cult's everywhere. If you run, you'll lose everything.
They already took everything. Masika is dead. Can't stay.
I won't stop you.
Right. You'd have to shoot me. That's what you guys do nowadays, isn't it? You, Sav, Rhee, you just shoot and fight and kill. I want no part of this.
Then go.
There's really no way out.
No. Karim? You're arming freighters.
Yeah, we gotta work with what we have. We need every fighter here. When you flew out, did you hear from Rhee?
Not after I saw her leave for the Stega Rim.
Damn. Look, suddenly no more refugees are coming from there. Zero.
The cult.
They're probably already slaughtering everyone there.
And seizing the interstellar jump gate. I'll go to the Rim soon.
And find Rhee, okay?
All right.
Nara, we've got an old but refitted missile launcher you could use. Just dock at the Enclave.
Sounds good. We'll need it. Is the new missile launcher set up?
Collating parameters. Finished.
Good. It gives us an edge on armored targets.
Nara, we received a distress signal from Rhee. You must help her, please. Listen.
This is Rhee. I'm requesting immediate assistance. We are under heavy attack. This is a massacre. It's the cult.
Understood, Sev. I'll get your wife back. Nara out. The circle's on the move.
And so are we. Coordinates set on the jump gate.
Let's hunt.
Signal coming in.
Hey, Scavenger. It's Kirim. I was, looking for you. Can we talk? On a secure channel?
What is Rhee's right hand up to?
Kirim, how did you know I'd be here?
Listen, Nara, there's someone who would like to meet you. You know him as Rage?
The Pirate Chief? Are you with...
I'm not part of his Viper Clan anymore. And it's not exactly a secret that I'm his contact at the Enclave.
Contact?
I'm doing everything to keep the truce with the pirates alive, but the cult attacks changed everything. Just hear him out, okay?
I'll listen if they're willing to fight the cult.
That's the idea. You can meet him at the Viper Clan's hideout.
This Viper Clan?
No, but I've run into other pirates. Took some down.
They would seek revenge.
Maybe. But I'm ready for that.
So am I. Approaching the Viper Clan's hideout.
There's Kirim's ship. Let's find out if it's a trap. Kirim? Where's this chief?
Nara, you're here. He's waiting. If you're ready, I'll lead you in.
I'm ready. Lead the way.
Good. And Nara, I promised them you wouldn't do anything rash, okay?
Of course not.
The Viper Clan was here before the Enclave was built. It's their home.
You mean their territory?
Whatever. They want to protect it. Chief Rage.
Ah, the infamous Scavenger. Best fighter in the system.
What do you want?
What we all want. Peace.
So, the cult is bad for business.
They complicate things. Let me show you something. Follow me.
Destroyed cult ships.
Worthless intruders. This is our home.
You're proposing an alliance?
Our Queen Kimura is not open-minded, like me. And I believe she's not well. Find out what's wrong, and I promise to unite the clans against the cult.
Their motivation seems plausible.
Or he wants control.
That also requires the removal of the cult.
Right. Let's find Queen Kimura. I sense something faceless. Maybe a leak.
From the void. Shall we continue?
Let's move on.
The Queen was here. There are echoes of her life force. But something is twisted.
The strength. I can feel it growing inside me.
The Queen's a marked one.
Like you.
No, she's untrained, uncontrolled, and corrupted by the Faceless.
Kill him! Queen's orders!
Let's clear this place. Too close. Hit. She wants to corrupt the other pirate clans, and she left a trail. Let's find her.
For the Queen! Crash them!
New targets.
close.
Sense another memory of Queen Kimura. Continues, she could
open a rift.
No, at least I hope not. We must inform Chief Rage
and stay away from this anomaly.
Yes, open a channel. Chief Rage, about your queen. Faceless influence has broken her mind. They corrupted her.
So, Kimura's an insane traitor. Very helpful. Here, for your good work. It's time somebody sane takes control of the clans.
By force?
By a gathering. Back me up and I'll make sure we're all on the same side.
I see. And a warning, Chief Rage. The Queen may have certain special gifts now.
I'll make sure my people stay out of her way.
It seems the Chief cares for his people.
to keep their loyalty.
Interesting concept.
Territory.
I know the Adders, a violent group.
And very capable fighters. Chief Iyer wants to meet you alone. She won't let me in.
All right, I'll go there.
Thank you. And Nara, I'm glad you came. It means...
I understand what you're trying to do here.
He came. All alone. The famous pirate-killing scavenger looking for new friends.
Chief Iyer. What now?
Show me if you're really as good at killing as my people say. Will you and some of those fanatics? Handle them and bring me proof.
Their ship's energy cores will have to do.
Of course.
Forcer, let's show Chief Iyer how we do this.
The hunt begins. Get them. Must continue.
Gotcha.
Impressive enough.
It's a start. We should keep it going.
Will not stop. With their last ship core.
Time to return to Chief Iyer. Here are your circle cores.
Impressive! You look very eager. Almost ideal. I think I'd rather have you on our side. And this is for you, so we don't owe you anything for killing them.
What about Chief Rage?
Right. Tell him Queen Kimura has it coming. Now leave us, pirate killer. No need for trouble here. I'll see you at the gathering.
Good. Karim, about Clan Adder.
Will they join us?
They want Queen Kimura dead first.
Okay. That'll have to do. Now we only need the Cobra Clan support before the big gathering.
I'll get there soon.
Anybody who's not a cult bastard. We just survived their first strike. Barely. Expecting another attack soon.
Hey, have you heard anything from your sister? Isn't she in the sewer system?
Last I heard, she was headed for Amarok.
Amarok? I heard the circles cleansing that whole system.
What? Really? I've got a warner!
It was already too late. Our forces were on their way.
Here. Are you in charge?
Certainly have my hands full, if that qualifies. Look, we're expecting another cult strike any moment. And we're just families.
You have no security forces?
My wife, Kirim, is with security, but she was called to the Enclave. Can you help us?
All right. Where do you need me?
Everywhere. Just be ready when they strike.
Copy that.
Circle forces incoming.
Ready to hunt.
Always.
Ah!
Fight on.
Breaking up.
All circle forces eliminated.
More incoming.
Ah! Invasion. decisive measures. Approaching the Haven's upper level.
Going there now.
Bastard is targeting our lower life support section.
Understood. Let's get there.
All heretics burn!
Death imminent. Strike fast.
Haven Control, you're safe for now.
Really? By the blessed stars. Drop by. I have something for you. You saved so many today. We don't have much, but I hope this will do.
Thank you. That's more than enough.
We do like the quiet here. Enclave life is so hectic.
Yes, but you're also isolated and exposed.
True. Damn, these cult fighters are tough bastards.
They're relentless.
Yeah. I can't handle them by myself. I'll have a talk with Kira. Goodbye, Nara.
You know many people here. Does this make it personal for you?
More than I like.
Scavenger, it's Kira. We got a special situation at an outpost. We need you.
Special? All right.
All right. Reed told me to ask for you in certain situations.
What's happened?
Someone stole our mines.
The Enclave is stockpiling weapons.
Yes. We're ramping up our defenses. Can you recover the mines?
Yes. The Enclave needs maximum protection right now.
Couldn't agree more. Just get the mines.
Set them to self-destruct.
You won't use them against us.
Collect and defuse. We better hurry.
Thank you.
mine secured. They're yours again, Echo.
Good work. Please swing by, okay? Scavenger. Thanks, and please keep this quiet. Ree doesn't want to alarm people without good reason. The cult hasn't been here in years. With these mines, any cultists using the jump gate will explode before they reach us.
That won't be enough.
What do you mean?
Carry on, but prepare for anything. Sir, our fight is different now.
Yes. Now we hunt the circle.
Is that difficult for you? To be on the other side?
Not at all. Is it difficult for you?
Sometimes I feel like I should be paying my own price. And I may kill people who once fought at my side.
You are the only one who truly fought at my side. So nothing will change.
So, for you, one target is the same as another?
No. I look forward to confronting the Prophet.
Really? Why?
Reasons of my own.
Sav, come in. The big jump gate in the rim, it's still essential, right?
Well, there are smaller intra-system gates, but this is the only interstellar jump gate in this system.
And all the interstellars are connected.
Exactly. And even those big boys, they can jump all on their own. They still need the navigational beacon.
Circle ships are nearby. I can sense them. Signal. Good find. Lucky that my old radar picked.